The Lamenting Visage is a new torch-type weapon added in the Shadow of the Erdtree DLC. It is found in the Lamenter's Jail behind the hidden wall. To obtain it, you need to obtain both the upper and lower level keys. After you obtain the lower level key, you want to go back outside. Back to the stairs. Go down one level and take the entrance. Hit the hidden wall here. And then you'll find the Lamenting Visage on this corpse. Hope that helps.